Hello and welcome back to The Binding of Isaac Repentance. Today, I think we're going to do Greed Mode. Because I haven't done that in a while, and haven't done much with it. So, going to do a little rota for this as well. So, I think I'm going to do probably two runs of Hard Mode, and then a run of Greed Mode. Just because I need to unlock things on this as well. Don't want that. We'll see. So Greed Mode, if you don't know, is basically it's a kind of battle rush to get money, and you have to buy all the items and the shops restock. Well, no, you don't have to buy all the items, there's some item rooms as well, but you have to, most of your items come from buying in the shops. So there's a timer between each stage. And you want to try and beat all the enemies as quick as you can before you get overwhelmed to get more money. And at the minute I'm not doing too good. But as long as I don't die, we'll be fine. Worrying. Okay, I'm gonna knock that. I'm gonna die here. If you don't get a good start, if you don't get a good first item, you're not gonna win this. I don't really like the first stage of it. Usually I tend to, when I did play this before, I usually just restarted Greed Mode until I had a good start. I'm going to try not to do that. Obviously if I don't get very far in it I will, but I haven't even got enough to buy anything yet, apart from some health and a key. Okay. Pick up that heart. Pick up this key. And hope for something good. That's not good. No! It stole my charge, I wanted that. Okay. So we'll try and get a bit more money. How did I get hit on a fly? On that, that's probably the same fly as well. That probably would have been good to go through that and just take the try here. I don't really like that either. I don't have anything else to. I'm not gonna be able to restock. This is very troubling. Soul heart. So I'm not going to get a lot out of this first floor because of the amount of okay. If I can't beat Pin in 30 seconds or so, that's not a good sign for me. I always get hit by Baby Plum, so I'm gonna get hit. Yep. It's like I wanted to right there. No. This isn't gonna go well. think that is probably good. Can't believe I just got hit by that. I want the stuff. Probably wasn't worth it. I probably could have played that a lot better, but that's fine. No, thank you. Don't want to get hurt by myself. So I need damage now because of lowering my damage so much. But we'll see what happens. Sace is already a better start. I mean, I'm actually holding an item, which is so much better. Still not beating him very quickly though. I don't even know what I'm doing there. I have no excuse, that was just bad. I'm gonna die again. Can't even press the button to save me. Okay, this is a bit more manageable now. Let's try and take out these before they start spewing out anything. These spiders can all of a sudden turn at you and start charging at you, which do damage, so I've got to be very careful. Nope, nope, nope. Okay, are you done? Well, that was a lot more stressful than it needed to be. What we got? Useless. Health. Pick up more tears. Pick up a health up and shot speed up. Oh, you want that as well. That's damage. Okay. All I have to do is survive and then I'm gonna be good. Already my tier limit as well. That's great. What a yump. Should be fine now. Take that one out first because that one's a bigger threat than Larry Jr. itself. No, thank you. Slice of damage and luck. If we get any more money, that health would have been nice as well. Okay. What kind of movement was that? I mean, thank you, Pin. It's almost a shame to kill you now. Doesn't mean I won't though. Oh, you definitely die now. Okay, not gonna go into the devil room. Take a key. I knew this money was in here, I would have had enough of that health up. Oh, that's unfortunate. You can get better health up. That is the best it's going to get so far. Okay. At least one good item in there. Something's gonna hit me. So close. So I don't know if I'm gonna get very far on this, but I'm at possibility of getting something good to help me a little bit more. I hate those skeletons. Worst enemies. So that one went a lot better. I always think when it comes to greed mode, if you can get to the first stage and survive that, you're pretty good for the rest of it. Or you're in better for it. What we got? Spin to win. I mean, I'm just way too fast when I use that. Don't really like the item, not gonna use it. Not gonna be able to get enough money for that heart. Okay. We got pretty manageable damage now though. If I could ever get to hit these. Okay. I feel a bit sad that you have so many friends and I have none. All the bosses that spawn things. This isn't fair. You don't need more help. Stop! No! Oh, this is bad. Thank you. I think we should be friends. Hearts. All the hearts. I can't afford all the hearts. And I want enough money for the key on the next floor. So we'll risk that. This part is completely optional when you want to go for an angel or devil room, but I think it's always worth it just to try and get a little extra, another item or something. Even though I don't know what they did with devil deals and angel deals on greed mode, but they can suck. 9 times out of 10 they don't. I think in the last update they've done, I think they made them better, which was really needed to actually hold more items. Usually it just had like health, like a soul heart or something, but you don't go in those rooms necessarily for that. Have I got a bomb? Have I? No, I've used it. That's a shame, I would have really used one here. What a throw. one out. It'll take as long as we need to. I don't even agree with what hit me there. I don't even know. Okay. We got there eventually. Andrew, give me something good. Not really what I wanted. I'll take Garden Angel. Garden Angel familiar that circles around me, but faster than most of the other ones, and I also would get more speed from other familiars that circle around me. So if, for example, I get a cube of meat or a ball of bandages, that will also circle around me at that speed. So if I do get three familiars, I'll be pretty well protected. Free soul heart, we'll take that. Liver, I really want that. Take his key. Let's see what we got in these item rooms. Sure, fruity plum. Little familiar that goes around. And I didn't really need that. It kind of moves like baby plum and does damage and does that kind of diagonal shooting tiers thing. So it should do a bit good clearance of the rooms for me. And then I got Binky, which normally would be a tears up and a soul heart, but because I'm at my tears cap, it was just the soul heart, which soul heart's nice. I like soul hearts. I probably could have got something better. Really see, noticing my damage is low. This is when I really need fruit plum to save the day, do my work for me. Liver. Oh, that's a nice item as well. I'm not going to get enough money. I'll check in here. I haven't been in any of these curse rooms yet. Sure. Looks nice. Okay. Didn't really come out with too much from that, but that's fine. Is there an item left? Oh, I picked everything up, didn't I? Okay. We got. Don't think I'm going to do this within the time limit. So unfortunately I'm going to have to fight two bosses at once. They might damage each other though, which is one advantage of having two different bosses in a stage. You've got to be close. There you go. That's one. And you shouldn't be too bad. Where's he gone? Where'd he go? Oh. I thought he just disappeared. I'm not going to get enough money for that. It's a shame. But I mean, we could. We'll see what happens. Fruity Plum, do the work. Save me. I believe in you. the wrong way. What kind of bounce was that? Fine, we'll check you. Do I want to start risking health? You know what? Let's do it. So, this item, I don't even remember what it's called, has control tiers. So, my tiers are, when I shoot them, they kind of stop, and I have to move. If I move the direction of my tiers, they will follow them. To damage up and range up or range down. Oh, I've never used it before, so I thought might as well push the damage up. And ceremonial dagger, no, ceremonial robes, that's what it's called, is a damage up and gives me 3 soul hearts. Or black arts. I don't need the tears, but it does give me hearts. Now we can get better. Sure, take the health up. Health up is probably the most needed at the minute. Little horn's good, like little horn. So that orange light tier I just had, if that hits an enemy, a arm gets brought up, like the enemy or the boss that I fought on the last floor. That arm gets brought up, so basically it becomes my friend tiers. I mean, I didn't mean to take that damage, but probably good. I definitely didn't mean to say our damage. I thought my damage would have been a lot better than it is. Anything else? Okay, took a lot of hits, but kind of got through everything quick enough. Synth oil definitely taking. See, damage and range up. I will definitely come back for you. Was there anything else? Did I pick everything up? I did. Okay. Yeah, ready to go. Let's get more money. I killed you. Oh, monster two, you're not fun. Got enough to buy. Oh, can buy a couple of health. That's nice. I'll leave it with that. Yeah. So I just picked up a lump of coal. Lump of coal is the further or the longer my tears are out, the stronger they get. So as you can see, my tears are growing. So that's why lump of coal with range ups are very good, because the longer the tears stay out, the more damage you'll do. And with this item where you can kind of directionally pull them, it makes it a very good item with it. Two monster twos is just too much. I don't know how I dodged. I don't know how. Oh no. I don't want this. Okay. That was too close. I didn't like that at all. That was very appreciated. Don't want anything from here, so let's just move on. I'm going to pick up two hearts as well. That seems the most sensible option. Take it. So, blood clot, one of my tears becomes stronger and has more range. So, that one, the one that's darker, it is stronger and shoots further. I need a lot of money. We'll see what we can do. If you notice, Fruity Plum did some more work. Relying on it here. Oh my god. I was not ready. Got a good amount of money. At least get one of those items. Am I gonna get enough for both? Okay, which one do I want more? Range would be good. I'm gonna take spider mod. I'm not going to get into money for everything, especially if I want to open the item room. But spider mod gives me this spider familiar that walks around, has a chance to cause a damage effect or an effect on enemies. I don't know if it touches them, so can do poison, burn, anything like that. But it also, more importantly, shows the health of enemies and the damage that your damage is doing, so I can see exactly how strong my attacks are. It's mainly the how much health they've got. I don't even know what I'm doing. Why am I walking into everything? I'm gonna die. Can't even get that money. Okay, so get the key. See what's in here first. That is triple shot. No. Dead bird's not really great for now, but I'm gonna die. This is a room. I've never seen this room before and I hate it. This is awful. Oh, I don't like this. stay away. Please. Oh no. I could still die. Another lump of coal. Does that even stack? If that does, that's great. But I don't think it does. Can't believe I've got two lump of coals. That's ridiculous. Okay. Shame I can't get that money. Yeah, just gonna have to go. That half a heart is great. Okay. Want that and want that. Am I gonna get enough money? Probably not, so which one would I want more? We'll see. See what happens. No! Okay. Well, I got further than I thought I would. So, I guess maybe next time I don't know if I'm going to start doing that where I restart through it, because greed mode isn't fun. Not really. We'll see what we do. Anyway, that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.